Ooh. Ooh. What? Oh yeah.
People across the world need a stem cell donation to cure their disease. Most of these people won't find a match in their families, so they have to use the International Stem Cell Registry. But depending on their race, between 20 and 80% of them will never find a match. If we want to increase those odds, we need more people on the registry, especially people of color and people of ethnic backgrounds. So if you are between 17 and 35 years old, you can join the registry online and sign up to potentially save a life. Visit blood.ca/stemcellclub24 to learn more.
Have you ever been in love?
I don't think so.
Do you want me to describe it to you?
Oh my god, will we do that?
Hi everyone, welcome to Swab Chats. My name is Richard, and today we have Alice, a fellow swab ambassador and medical student.
Thank you for having me.
Thank you so much for being here. So today we're talking about peripheral blood stem cell donation, so how we actually donate our stem cells. Do you want to talk about how that works a bit?
Yeah, of course. So contrary to popular belief, you actually don't have your spinal cord tapped into for stem cell donation. Like you said, most people go through a process called peripheral stem cell donation. And basically, it's very similar to blood donation, where you go to the hospital for about a 4 to 6 hour process, and you get your blood taken out from you, the stem cell will be filtered out, and then the blood will be returned to you in the other arm. The only exception is that you will have some medication given to you for a couple of days beforehand, so that your stem cell will be, I guess, hyper-produced, so that they will be able to filter out a decent number of stem cells. So you get to spend 4 to 6 hours like a queen in the hospital.
Exactly, so how would you spend those 4 hours?
For me, I would love to have my favorite takeout with my favorite TV shows. Mm-hmm. And for me right now, that's Attack on Titan, and I love sushi. So just imagine watching anime with sushi.
I can eat sushi, pizza. I'd order everything I can in those 4 hours.
For sure.
Enjoy it as much as you can because you're doing a great thing. And you could spend these hours however you want. So you should see it like a blessing that you're donating and saving someone's life.
Hey, can you give this to Farna?
Hey, can you just pass this over?